not teach you any paperwork, not either magic, and not giving a speech also. Today I'm going to show you a drawing. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a paper flower. See, it's very simple also. I have drawn it with myself. My ma'am teach me how to do it. So I will just change my place. So let's start by the easy thing. So let's turn to the another page and then we will do it. So key into the blank, which you should see it properly. Wait, I'll do it.
Oh, I will do it first, then I'll show you.
I'm not saying that first I'll do the full drawing, then I'll show you. I will just say you what I'm trying to see. See, wait. First, you should draw just a small circle. No. Not that much tiny also. I did a mistake. Wait. Just draw a small, not a tiny circle. I think you can't see properly my drawing. Wait. Now you could see it very nicely. See, now I'll show you. First draw down. Not down.
Oh, sorry.
Can you listen the song? So let it believe that. So we have to, the first step is to draw one circle. Now draw one more circle. Wait. Well, let me draw that then. It's very simple flower, same to same flower. See this? Then you done this. This one you done. Now draw one more circle, but it should be little bit more up. I will draw. This is the last circle. Should be a proper circle. See, done to make this circle. Have you done this circle? Now we will need a scale. This type of scale and make a graph. Like this. Now make a cross, same to same like this. But
there is one more thing. Erase this small dot and again draw it. Now put the line like this. See, it should not happen. It should not go cross of the line. It should look like this. Now make same to same like that, cross. Okay? It should be three. No, I'll do the first step. Only make a cross right in the cross. So I have made the cross, but wait a minute. So I made the cross. Now one more thing. Make a straight line how you did, like the cross. Make the straight line. I'll do it and then I'll show you. So I made it. Now we have to do something like that's why. Now it's time to draw. Now let's draw this. See, draw like this. I'll show you how to draw. This line, can you see? Can you see this line? The line what you made from there goes some slanting and put like this. Now you are thinking how to do the next one. Now you have to take this part till this line, then like this, then this. So let me do it. See, done. Now I'll do the same thing and then I'll show you. So I have did this. See, I have did this. Now you have to rub this circle. I'll not rub it fully. I'll do it and then I'll show you. So I have erased it like this. That circle part was there, I erased it. Now it's looking like a flower, no? Now I will color it and then I'll show you what is the next step. I have did that like this. Now we have to go off this corner. Wait. Go off this corner part and then do this. Then give a gap and then again do like this. Now I will do this thing, then I'll show you. So we did it like this. Now draw the leaves. Color the stem of this. color the stem and the leaves.
Color this also, otherwise it will look very bad. Now I have colored everything, that's why I have to do it. I'll color it and then I'll show you. So it's ready. It's nice, no? See? Now you can also make it same like this. Then you will also feel very good that you are drawing. So very nice. So not that a normal only. So friends, if you like this video, then please subscribe it and give a like. Then till that time, thank you.